guys, it's Ashlyn and welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to be spilling some tea that I found on Twitter. I do not have Twitter, but I will be showing you how to get onto Twitter without actually downloading the app. So guys, how you want to do it is you just want to go onto Safari, Google, or Chrome and search on the search bar, Night Barbie with no space. And then click the first link and it will take you to Night Barbie's Twitter, and you can just search on the search bar and stuff like that. The first thing I found on Twitter was by Barbie on July 26th. So the icon looks like it could be a phone if you click on the photo. So the icon kind of has like a mail thing, like she got a message. There's even like the two dots in the corner that kind of remind me of a camera. So she just said, "My stomach has some serious butterflies from excitement from planning the next updates. Just finishing up sketches, plans are new to Vinya, and OMG experiencing major throwbacks of updates that never happened." So the phone update is something that never actually happened, even though there was a phone store in Divinia. But that was one thing that actually never even happened. So maybe she's getting throwbacks of the phones. The next tea I found on Twitter, and it looks like this is the new Divinia. In the last Twitter post that we just went over, she did say that they are making a new Divinia. So this is what the new Divinia is probably going to be looking like. And she said that it's going to have a major expansion and probably going to be more like Earth, but still in a magical, princessy, fairy-like way. I know this isn't exactly tea, but this was by the girl who loves K-pop, and it was on July 27th. So now, you know how we used to be able to buy multiple of the same item? It looks like we can't do that anymore, and it says you already owned this item, so if you try to buy the items a second time, it will not allow you to. It just says you already own it. So, someone named Miranda on July 29th was relating the Fantasia Getaway Resort's phone to what the phones may be looking like now. But we do know from Earth, the old Earth round thingy, that there was a phone store that had multiple stores, and someone actually created a game replicating the phone store. And the phones look way different than the Fantasia Getaway Resort's phones, but it's still a good thing. It's still a good idea of what it may look like. So Miranda just says, tea on how the phones might look like. You want to go to Fantasia Getaway Resort, then click the little wand thingy, and it is a seashell phone and it's so cute, but you can't do anything with it, only make sounds. Ashley Plays said, "Guys, some hot tea, a sleepy mask, so cool. Who knew that this exists? By the way, this is the unicorn icon thing." So yeah, and she said this on July 26th. So maybe she found this from the wheel, from the new accessories, or it just popped up in her inventory one day. She didn't really explain it, but we just know it's a new accessory that I haven't seen at all. So this tweet is about Barbie's tweet, and it's just about what she thinks this means. So I'm just gonna go over what she said. Pink Sunset said, "I found this post from Night Barbie. There's been a lot of rumors saying that phones will come to Royal High. There's been a lot of hints. Doesn't this look like a phone, except from the seashell phone we have never had phones. Could this be a phone we might have soon?" So here's even more proof that we will be getting phones. This is by Sleepyhead on July 29th. She said, "Looks like phones are coming to Royal High. I've been waiting for this ever since Earth came out. This photo does not belong to me." So this is a photo of Call Me Bob's like profile on Roblox. So someone hovered their mouse over her building icon and it said phones. So obviously she was working on phones. So this is just giving me a 90% chance and proof that we will probably be getting phones. Royal High Tea Spell said, "The tea is hot. This place named Phones was updated yesterday. Oops, like, looks like I spilled a frap." So this game said it's Phones, and it is a private game. Why did I just say game like that? Okay, I'm sorry. But it looks like we cannot go on it, so it's a private thing that she's working on with some other Royal High workers. So looks like she literally has a game centered to Phones, and normally when she has a game, that means it's an update, you know what I mean? So this post was posted a while ago by Barbie on July 15th. It was about Sunset Island. But she said, "If you lose your phone in the water, I will personally dive in for you." What she means by this is that, like, when you're driving the boat to Sunset Island, that means if you drop your phone, she will go and get it for you. And this, I know this is just like a metaphor, you know what I mean? Like, she won't actually get your phone and you probably won't actually drop your phone. But it's still saying something that we might be getting phones. So guys, I hope you liked the tea today, and please subscribe, and it would be like amazing if I got to 500 subscribers. And thank you for helping my channel grow, and subscribe, leave a like, comment down below, and make sure you're first for a heart.